Times now has access to the ATC report on the Calicut Airport runway, which has been termed as dangerous following immense damage due to persistent rains. Kashif, in fact, is breaking this story for us. Kashif, what are the details?
Well, Radhika, to start with, the Calicut Airport runway is classified as a dangerous airport runway by the Airport Authority of India and the DGCA. In fact, the terrain of that airport is such that it's surrounded by hills on all the sides, and it is in what is classified as a tabletop runway, similar to what it was in Mangalore. So clearly at this time, what has happened last Saturday when an aircraft, Etihad Airways to be specific, landed on that runway 28, at that time the runway got damaged. It damaged the considerable part of the runway where the aircraft landed. After that, the authorities made the runway unavailable for some time, but they could not repair it. But what has happened subsequently is that the entire runway has now been shortened because of the damage caused on the runway. And as a result, the instrument landing systems, these are the aids which the pilots used, the aids to land the aircraft. At that time, these are unavailable. In fact, this is a copy of a report which has been generated by the ATC in Calicut, which clearly says that how difficult or dangerous it is to land on the runway. In fact, let me just read out some parts of this report which I have with me. It says no instrument approach for runway 28. What this means is that instruments are required by a pilot to land safely on a runway. So no instruments are available for the pilot to land. The second point, it says a PAPI runway 28 switched off. Now PAPI is again a navigational aid which aids a pilot in landing. A safe landing, that too in a terrain like Calicut, which is extremely difficult and extremely dangerous according to most of the pilots we have spoken to. The third point, which is also very important, is that wide-body aircraft, after landing runway 10, requires pushback to vacate the runway. What does it mean is that because the runway length has been shortened, it says that bigger aircraft, when they land at that Calicut runway, they can't vacate the runway on their own. They need a pushback tractor to come back and then vacate the runway. So clearly, all these points very important and very dangerous. There is also a fact that after the damage, about 130 meters of the runway has been rendered useless now, although authorities are saying that by today evening or by tomorrow, they might be able to make sure that the 130 meters is available. But till such time, it is still very dangerous. Pilots have been reporting that the weather in Kerala has been very bad. And in spite of that, they are landing under such circumstances.
Kashif, just take us through the fact that this runway is damaged. You're saying that it is dangerous to land on this runway. Are you telling us that right now authorities have not closed down this runway?
Sadly enough, they haven't, because that's the only runway available at Calicut Airport, and they need the scheduled aircraft which are coming in from various airlines across internationally and nationally have to use the runway. So what they have done as of now is that they have made a makeshift runway 10, which is the opposite side of runway 28, and they are landing the aircraft from that side. But still, pilots and experts feel that it's not safe.